crisis on the rack to free its people and to defend the world from grave danger. On my orders, coalition forces have begun striking selective targets of military importance to undermine Saddam Hussein's ability to wage war. These are opening stages.
What will be abroad and